Barcelona are in need of a central midfielder after losing 19-year-old superstar Gavi to a serious knee injury and will try to sign an experienced player this month. Barcelona want to re-sign Liverpool midfielder Thiago Alcantara in January, but Jurgen Klopp is determined to keep hold of the star. Barcelona are enduring a difficult campaign under Xavi. The La Liga champions are fourth in the table and 10 points behind leader Real Madrid and Girona in second. Girona this season surprise package in Spain implicated a 4-2 home loss on Barcelona in December. Despite their struggles, all is not lost for Barcelona. They have reached the knockout stage of the Champions League where they will take on Napoli and are still in the Spanish Cup. Xavi's side will also be determined to win their Spanish Super Cup in Saudi Arabia this month, with Real Madrid, Atletico Madrid and Osasuna also taking part in the tournament. But Barcelona need to bring in a central midfielder in January after Gavi's season-ending injury. The 19-year-old reported his anterior cruciate ligament (ACL) and damaged his lateral meniscus in his right knee while playing for Spain in November. Barcelona president Joan Laporta recently confirmed by would bring in a temporary replacement for Gavi, just like they did when Edgar Davids was loaned from Juventus in January 2004. Davids was 30 at the time and Xavi wants another experienced star. If we manage to make the financial fair play work, the idea is to have another midfielder to compensate for the loss of Gavi, explained Laporta in December. It would be loan until the end of the season, like we did years ago with Edgar Davids, for example. I think before the end of the year, we can create the space for a couple of deals we are working on. The man at the top of Barcelona's shortlist is Thiago, their former player. The 32-year-old graduated from Barcelona's famous La Masia Academy and won 10 trophies at first team level, including for La Liga title, the Champions League, and the Club World Cup. Thiago was persuaded to leave Barcelona for Bayern Munich by Pep Guardiola in July 2013, just week after the latter's appointment. He then moved to Liverpool in September 2020 and has shown glimpses of his quality since, most notably when Klopp's side reached the Champions League final and won 2 trophies during the 2021-2022 campaign. Thiago has struggled with injuries throughout his time on Marseille's side and hasn't played at all this season. Klopp has confirmed the midfielder is expected to be available again in January, which is why Barcelona see him as the ideal replacement for Gavi. Yet Klopp wants Thiago to stay to boost Liverpool's title chance. The Reds are their point clear at the top of the Premier League table and they are also going well in the Europa League and Carabao Cup. Thiago is out of contract at the end of the season and is likely to leave on a free transfer in the summer, forcing Barcelona to look elsewhere in January. It's believed Xavi is also interested in signing Tottenham midfielder Giovanni Lo Celso. The Argentina international 27 isn't a guaranteed starter under Ange Postecoglou this season and could be allowed to leave in January. With Spurs not playing in Europe, Xavi is also a fan Guido Rodriguez at Real Betis, but he's currently struggling with a leg injury.